I see what you mean. I don't know exactly, but I've never had any complaints. I'm open to anything. You could even just snuggle. Oh, great. Even the horse say no.
Thank you. Thank you. wires and switches and so on.
Your choice of weapon is personal, yes? You'll choose the loadout that suits your plan, your personality. Of course, all weapons unmarked, untraceable, and destroyed after we are done. This shows all known infiltration points onto Mr. Rubio's island. Select one, you'll see it on the map. Now, here we show any additional valuables you find on the island. Cash, gold, valuables, illegal substances, anything we can fit in the bag, we can take with us. Of course, some things are worth more than others. Use your space wisely. This displays all possible escape routes. You select one, it will be shown on the map. This is a summary of infiltration points. Not all of them will be so easy. For some, you must plan ahead. For some, you must find necessary equipment during the operation itself. Here you can see useful things you have found. Tools, equipment, vehicles, buildings, and so on. Why look elsewhere, Capitan, when we are standing in the answer? We obtained sonar jamming equipment. This submarine can swim through Mr. Rubio's hot tub, and he would not feel a thing. Or if you prefer, I leave you just off the coast. Up to you. El Rubio uses light aircraft to transport his many goods and services to the mainland. You disguise yourself, they let you land, no problem. They will frisk you for weapons, though. You want to fool them, you must pay someone to stash weapons on the island and collect after you arrive. It's not subtle, but it works. The gunboat is fast and fitted with high-caliber, high-rate-of-fire machine guns. Make D-Day landings look like strongly worded leather, yes? An island like this, lots of boats coming and going, all full of unmarked cargo. Very easy to obtain such a vessel. If you want to knock-knock on Mr. Rubio's compound and you do not care who hears you, demolition charges are the way. Useful for opening many other things, like Russian military ration packs. Also, storage lockers. The code for the main safe in Mr. Rubio's vault. You want Mini Madrazo's documents. This is the only way to get them. You want to get down to the vault, you will need to get through fingerprint scanner we saw. Only one way to do it. The severed hand of Mr. Rubio. Okay, there is second way. Hacking tool. We'll call severed hand Plan B. You have found drainage tunnel. You want to go this way, you will need to cut through the grate. We will need specialist cutting torch to operate underwater. Make short work of any small locks you find too. Mr. Rubio is expecting shipment of weapons for his private army. We could ensure that his delivery is unsuccessful. Every stash of weapons we destroy will mean one more guard using piece-of-shit rifle instead of heavy munitions. You know what makes life difficult on operations such as this? Guards with body armor. It is like killing every man twice. We interrupt the shipment, we worry about one less thing. If the guards are alerted, Mr. Rubio will call air support. Big headache for you. We have opportunity to disrupt their fleet. Think of it like painkiller taken in advance. It's okay, I will fix it. Bye.
Boss. Oh, hi. What do you need? Anything to keep you productive, boss. Are you sure you need more snacks? Looks like your pockets are full. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. What can I do for you? Are you sure you need more snacks? You got a nice fleet, boss. No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
Enjoy, my friend.
Holy fuck, man!